I don't know. What are these people on?
I mean, some probably of these... a lot.
All right, this is our first time listening to Frankie Goes to Hollywood. We're checking out the song Relax. Let's get into it.
Oh, I like that. These characters, like, what
I think that's some big kind of intimate gathering, if you know what I mean.
Oh,
based on what they're wearing and stuff.
Okay
my man's holding a banana talking about relax, don't do it when you want to come.
Oh, like,
that's my interpretation.
Oh,
I don't know, but it looked like one of those kind of
get-togethers. It's like in a jolt party.
Yeah. That's 100% what it looks like. You see all the whipped cream and bananas and then...
And tight leather.
Whatever you call what they're wearing.
Super, super tight leather on the first guy.
Yeah, but other guys wearing like costumes for like, I guess, role play or something. You know what I mean?
Oh!
I don't know.
And he's saying, relax. Don't resist.
It's something like that.
Oh!
Okay. Something like that.
Got it.
These people on?
I mean, probably
some of these
a lot.
People, I can't tell if it's a guy or a girl.
Yeah, that's the point.
Okay. Why is that the point?
Because it's like, you know, a bar, probably.
Like an androgynous bar?
Or like a, yeah, it's like a super freak bar, you know, super duper, like super, you know, gotta relax when you go in this place.
Okay. When you wanna come,
Oh! 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 That was okay. So you know what I think they were trying to do?
Yes. It's pretty clear what they were trying to do. A whole lot of it.
I feel like the whole like trippy eyes towards the end was like they were trying to like simulate a lot of stuff.
Yes.
Like this was before like WAP type songs were like on TV. You know what I mean? So they had to like take your imagination there without.
There was no imagination needed.
Right, but I mean like you know with WAP they like you know. Doing a lot of, I don't know, maybe this is 80s WAP, basically. I don't know.
Except the guy version.
Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Well, it was kind of catchy, though. The song was actually kind of catchy.
Yeah, I mean, that was a sausage fest if I've ever seen one.
Whoa.
My goodness.
Whoa. I thought you said you couldn't tell the difference.
Yeah, but I mean, even with the people with question marks on them, still sausage fest.
True.
Even if
that's
all those
true.
People were girls, still sausage
that's
fest.
True.
And they weren't all girls.
That's true.
I don't think there was a girl in this video.
Sausage did dominate the party.
Oh, yeah. That's the sausage part, for sure. Wait, but how did you like the song?
I thought it was catchy. Like, I actually liked it. Especially, like, that, like, like that sound. And then I like, the 80s, like, yeah.
Yeah, I would have had no clue what that song was about without the video. I think they're just listening with lyrics. Like, right? Realize don't do it when you want. Are they talking about things? No, they can't be.
Then that makes me wonder, was the video just complimenting the, you know, did it have anything to do with it? Or was it literally about it?
No, that's what it was about. Because they had mentioned erection in the song at one point.
Oh,
remember?
Okay.
It was like in the middle, beginning. I couldn't tell what they said, but all I heard was erection. I was like, I already know.
And he was like, they were like relaxed because the dude came in there with his like suit and tie looking all, you know, uptight, I guess.
They loosened him up. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. Where to go? She told me, boy, you to go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.